Why is there so much of pain? It is very simple. Pain exists because pleasure exists. If you want to live a life which is completely painless, then you will have to live a life which is also completely pleasureless. Pain and pleasure, they both are the same thing. They are not two different things. This is what man has been trying to do since centuries, trying to separate pleasure from pain. But this is not possible. But this is not possible. The more pleasures, the more pain also you will have. You want only big peaks and no deep valleys by your side. It cannot happen that way. You only want big peaks and no deep valleys by your side. This is not possible. If you want big peaks, then there will be valleys as well. They both exist together. The valley is nothing but a situation where the peak becomes possible. The peak and the valley are joined together. In language, in dictionaries, pain and pleasure are two different things. But in reality, pain and pleasure, they are the same thing. Pain and pleasure are together, just like how your left hand and your right hand are together, just how the two wings of a bird are together. Dictionaries create a great illusion. Language is a great source of many illusions. It says love, and when it says love, you never think about hate. You completely forget about hate. But love cannot exist without hate. That is why you love the same person and you also hate the same person. Pleasure and pain go together. Any kind of pleasure it is, you will see pain in it. So if you want a life where there is no pain, you need to stop chasing pleasures as well. There is a state of being which is higher than any pleasure. This is the state we must try to achieve. This state is complete bliss. In this state, there is no pain, there is no misery, there is no suffering. When you understand what meditation is, when you understand what it is to be without any thoughts in the mind, completely blissful, completely beautiful, where there is no pain at all, because this is a state which is higher than any pleasure. Pick anything that you feel is a pleasurable activity in your life today. The high which meditation can give you, this pleasure is nothing in front of it. Meditation is nothing but getting into your natural self. You need these pleasures just to forget your natural self. You are not in tune with your natural self, and that is why these pleasures have taken control over you. You can get into your natural self and then get in control of these pleasures. Once you get in tune with your natural self, you will see these pleasures are not pleasures anymore. Because just getting in tune with your natural self is the greatest bliss in life. And then you will come to understand how most of this suffering, this misery, you had created yourself. This pain was not even real. You will understand how this pain did not even exist in the first place.